I just want the judges to love us. I really do. I want them to be exactly like they were in the first one.
And why are you here today?
Because I told my dad I'd never give up.
I'm more than what you're made of me. I follow the voice you gave to me. But now I've got to find my own.
Karen, you sang your heart out, and this means a lot to you.
Everything.
I can tell.
You've got heart, and you've got strength. And I like you, and I'm going to say yes.
Yes!
Couldn't have given it more. Good for you.
Getting a yes today means everything to me. It means, finally, somebody has seen something in us. They've heard something in my voice and thought, you know what? She's got it. God, this is going to sound so embarrassing, but I've got none of my family coming. I was like, I'm not going to let yous come down in case I fail. I can't disappoint them.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back. And just tell everyone who your name is, please.
My name is Karen Kennedy.
Well, what are you going to sing today? Tell me why you've chosen it.
The song's Chains by Tina Arena.
I know the song very well. How does that be personal to you?
The name of the song is how I'm feeling right now and have been for the last 27 years. Because I'm a singer in the clubs and do the holiday parks, and I feel like I'm chained to that. Everyone's just give us that name of, oh, she's just a club singer.
Yeah.
And I'm not. I'm not.
You've done great so far, so good luck.
Thank you very much.
Is that she, I don't think, can compete with the people in her category.
She's talented, she's got a good voice.
She does. And it didn't help that she chose that specific song to show relevant
so
artist she'd be today.
Karen.
Yeah.
Right, so here are the positives and the not so positives. Positives, you've been consistent throughout the competition. We've got to know you as a person and we like you very much. You have a good voice. Not so positive is in the category that you're competing in, there are some very, very strong people. So, we have to take everything into consideration. We've made a decision, Karen, and I'm afraid it's bad news. This is it.
No, we're.
Yeah.
Please.
Karen.
I know I can do better. I know my category. I know a lot of them in my category, and I'm not going to lie, yeah, there is some good singers, There really is, but so am I. I know I can do better than what I've just done. If you just give me the chance, I'm not asking.
Aaron, we've made our mind up. We are going to ask you to go home now, babe. Sorry.
Not go down well.